Hi everyone. We talk about Robin Hoods, therefore, we need to know what their cultures or belief within Robin Hoods teams or group. So basically, the group's culture of Robin Hoods, we need to know that all the merry men, or we known as the team members in the Robin Hood cases, so they have a one unique culture, which is they are very loyal and also adore with Robin Hood's leadership skills. Therefore, in order Robin Hood to implement the strategy making will ease the implementation of the strategy within the Robin Hood case. Because when they have a unique culture, which is they're very adore with their leaders, therefore, there is never ever have any objection and also grumble from all the bottom lines of their organization. It means that whatever Robin Hoods want to implement to achieve their goal, which is to rob the travelers, it is very easy because they have the unique culture inside Robin Hood case.
Robin Hood is a legendary hero. However, he was having some weakness on his team management. As the size of group keep growing, the informal communication was not effective enough to use in big group. This is also a reason where there is no command between Robin Hood and first line recruits. Moreover, there is no formal leader to lead the group and set the goal. This can be proved as they want to rob poor Tavarel, which was inconsistent with the group vision. With a group that has no leader, the strategy will be hard to implement in group. I think the location of group also is one of weakness. This is because the group was came on large empty space which can be seen for miles. This increased the probability of group being surprise attacked. Robin Hood was also having issue with the external environment. By applying pastoral analysis, we find out that this group is doing robbery, which is under law activity. Due to lack of wealthy terror entering forest, this will affect the group source income. As a group doing robbery, they will let the surround village scare to this group and not welcome the community. The group was long-term stay in the forest. They were hard to apply modern technology, especially for communication needs. Example, they was not applied telecommunication tools with while the people in city was applied with it. This will increase the chance of them being catched by police as their technology level was lower than the police. I think this group was not environment friendly. This is because they need the forest a big area for purpose of king.
About strategy within the Robin Hood, because we want to overcome all the weaknesses and also threat within Robin Hood, we would recommend to Robin Hood to implement one of the best significant strategy, which is we recommend to Robin Hood to separate all the merry men into a few small group within the forest. So when we have the small group, it will cover each of the area and region among the forest. And when we appoint or we separate the merry men into the small group, we also need for the Robin Hood to appoint each of the group with a new leader. So at the end of the day, it will ease all the journey, especially about the communication and also leadership and the instruction given by Robin Hood through the leaders of each group. So at the end of the day, the implementation would ease the journey when and also would ease the operation within the forest and also for Robin Hood to collect all the source of revenue by robbing the wealthy travelers that are going inside and outside the forest. So this is the best significant strategy that we are going to implement and recommend to Robin Hood. So that's all from us. Thank you very much.